Have you ever felt a lump or bump on the side of your neck when you've been sick? You're feeling swelling in your lymph nodes, and it's a normal sign that your body is fighting an illness or infection. Lymph nodes are part of the lymphatic system, our body's immune system. When we're healthy, white blood cells, called lymphocytes, are available at the ready as our immune system needs them. They divide to make new cells and then die off as the new ones take over. But what if these cells don't act like they should? What happens if this process falls out of balance? We don't know why, but sometimes a mistake takes place when a cell is dividing and an abnormal cell forms. This is called a mutation. A mutated cell stops listening to the signal that controls it, and over time, mutated cells multiply and multiply. Eventually, a mass of abnormal cells can form. This mass of abnormal lymphocytes is known as lymphoma. There are more than 60 types of lymphoma. They are sorted into two groups called Hodgkin lymphoma and non-Hodgkin lymphoma. The main difference between the two groups is in the specific white blood cells affected. The type of lymphoma someone has determines the treatment they need and how they can expect to respond to treatment. The most common symptom of lymphoma is a lump or lumps in your neck, armpit, or groin that isn't painful but lasts longer than about 2 weeks. Unexplained weight loss or fever, soaking night sweats, or extreme fatigue are also symptoms. Many of the symptoms of lymphoma can be seen with other less serious conditions. However, if you have symptoms that are worrying you, contact your healthcare provider. Most lymphomas respond very well to treatment and can go into remission. Some lymphomas are even curable with treatment. If you or someone you love has recently been diagnosed with lymphoma, consider joining a support group or talking to a therapist. There are also many new therapies that are being tested in clinical trials to help people as they fight this disease.